to submit to the will of God is to follow his order. To submit to the will of God is to deny what we think is best and follow God's word, which is best. May our following God lead us to a life of willful obedience, success, and joy. May we follow God knowing that God knows best and that God is best. And may that following cause others to follow the will of God as well.